Bioprinting and tissue engineering are two interrelated fields that have brought about transformative changes in the biomedical industry. Here's an extensive explanation of both. Bioprinting is a form of additive manufacturing that uses living cells and biomaterials to create tissue-like structures. It involves layer-by-layer deposition of bioinks, a mixture of cells and biomaterials, to construct three-dimensional 3D cell-laden constructs with high precision and control. This technology is particularly promising for creating tissues and organs for transplantation, which could address the shortage of donor organs. The process begins with the design of a 3D model, often based on medical imaging data like CT or MRI scans. The model guides the bioprinter as it deposits the bioinks in the desired pattern. The bioinks can be composed of various materials, including natural or synthetic polymers, hydrogels, ceramics, and composites, each selected for their compatibility with the body and the mechanical and biological properties required for the specific tissue being printed. Tissue engineering, on the other hand, is a broader field that aims to repair or replace damaged tissues or organs. It combines scaffolds, cells, and biologically active molecules to form functional tissues. The scaffolds provide a three-dimensional structure for cell attachment and tissue development. These can be fabricated using bioprinting techniques, allowing for the creation of complex, patient-specific shapes. The integration of bioprinting into tissue engineering is paving the way for innovative solutions to biomedical and healthcare challenges. It heralds new frontiers in medicine, pharmaceuticals, and even the food industry. Bioprinted tissues can be used for drug testing, reducing the need for animal testing and speeding up the development of new treatments. They can also be used to study diseases and develop personalized medicine approaches. The potential of bioprinting and tissue engineering is vast, but there are still challenges to overcome. These include ensuring the long-term viability of printed tissues, vascularization, the formation of blood vessels within the tissue, and the integration of printed tissues with the patient's body. Despite these challenges, the fields are rapidly advancing, and collaborative efforts from engineers, scientists, clinicians, and regulatory bodies are pushing the technology towards clinical applications. In summary, bioprinting and tissue engineering are at the forefront of the biomedical industry, offering hope for the future of regenerative medicine and the possibility of creating functional transplantable tissues and organs.